Hello everyone, Hemal here. First, a quick disclaimer. So just wanted to go over MRK because it looks like it's setting up really well here. It is squeezing right near all its moving averages. I do have a position here. You can see two positions there. One is up 2.85, one is down 0.67. I last updated this on the channel on 10:27. So it looks like it is squeezing. It can probably work for a quick trade for about 10 to 18%, at least 10%. And if market cooperates, maybe even more. However, longer term, since market is extended and sentiments are really high, this one will go with the market. So I would anticipate this one correcting when the market corrects in next few days, if that's what happens. So I just wanted to highlight this. Now, long term, MRK has very strong pipeline. And if you look at the weekly chart here, this is all-time high. So these were my levels when I started investing in this. I was expecting it to go up to $100 over the course of time, and I still expect that to do that. However, obviously, it's not going to happen in a straight line. So if this works for you, you may want to take a ride on this one. Now, looking at the daily chart, we can look at the hourly. You can see it's setting up really good here as well. So if it breaks through $82, then it can go a lot higher. Now, I would have said this same thing. I would have said the same thing so many times over the course of time since I first entered. So again, just wanted to put this out there. I was going through my portfolio and this one looked just like right here, right now trade. So I hope this helps if you take one, if you take a ride on this. Thanks.